Tawagin na natin ang ating pambato mula sa Mindanao na si Ralf Tagoque.
Tagoque. Oh,
hello po.
Hello, hello. Welcome sa Showtime Online.
Show me how you hashtag.
Ipapalit na kay Ray. Ay, kay Ray ta.
Yung dating ni ano ni Ralf parang businessman, no? Yung pagpasok niya.
Mayayamanin, no? Mukhang ano, parang executive. Pero taga-diin man sa Mindanao. Taga-asa sa Mindanao.
Iligan City po.
Iligan City.
May half ka ba, Ralf?
I'm not half, really sure if it's half.
Ano yung nationality mo?
Ang lolo ko kasi, he's Chinese, full Chinese.
He's full Chinese.
Yeah. And on my dad's side, there's a mixture of Japanese. Mm-hmm. Since my last name is Japanese, but...
Tagoque, o nga eh.
Yeah, pero yung Japanese blood namin konti na lang.
Pero Ralf, kung gusto mo mag-English, I can adjust, ha? Para...
Wow. We can adjust. Oh,
parang great.
Pero kung gusto mo mag-Bisaya, okay, nag-Japon magkasinagot.
Present ka comfortable.
Hi, Ralf. Can I ask, why do you speak English so well? Do you guys speak English throughout your family often, or...?
No. I grew up...
Dito ka lang! Nagulat siya!
Kasi when I was younger, my mom and dad had to go to the U.S. para mag-work. Then I came along with them and I went to school there for a couple of years.
Nice.
So that's why you're very well.
Yes. You know what, Ralf? Jessica will take care of you.
No. Yes. Everyone will take care of you.
She's good at English.
You're good in my hands. So where in the States did your parents
go? California, San Francisco.
Nice. Pero ngayon na, you're residing here.
In Iligan po.
Nice.
Ralf, how long did you stay in the States?
Actually, we weren't there for like... we actually went there for two times. So,
two times.
Siguro, if you were to combine it, probably 3 to 4 years.
3 to 4
wow.
years.
Wow. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yun lang yung tanong kong English.
Pero Bisaya, mag-Bisaya na lang ito, Driwi. Gusto mo na,
you understand Bisaya?
Oo.
Mag-Bisaya na lang tabi, kasi sakit sa ilong ng ilong English. Uy.
Sige, video po.
Pero ito, ano bang pinagkakaabalahan mo sa Iligan? Iligan, tama?
Oo, yes.
Anong pinagkakaabalahan mo doon? Anong usay trabaho ni mo dito? Usay mo ginabuhat dito?
Ma'am, karon, I'm actually a third year college student sa entrepreneurial marketing sa MSU IIT.
Wow.
Entrepreneurial ba? Ano business?
Ganun? Anong klaseng ano to? Pag sinabing entrepreneurial, ano ba tawa ba ako?
Ano ba?
Entrepreneur.
Oh. Sa course namin general kasi.
General.
Pero yung sa family business namin, more kami sa food.
Food.
Ng ano food? Anong pagkain?
Unsa may mga unsa mga pagkaon na? Unsa nga pagkaon?
It's a mixture mga Asian, Western siguro. Just a mixture of Pinoy.
Wow.
Do you really like your course? Do you really like your course?
Oh, yes, of course.
So after graduating, what is your plan?
Do you have planner?
Do you have planner?
Actually, my plan was after I graduate, my parents told me that I could pursue singing, pero timing din na ang teacher ko nagsabi na merong
teacher.
Audition, yeah, so
audition.
Why don't you try out? So then, yeah, napasok ako.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. But if you were to choose between singing and yun nga business, which one is your
choice?
Preference?
choice.
Actually, my number one passion ko talaga is singing. Talaga.
Singing. Yeah.
Pero napagsasabay kasi pa sa anong trabaho pag may business, kaya naman pagsabay.
Yes, pwede naman.
Pero may question si Wright.
All right.
In English daw.
So, tutulungan tayo ni Kuya Jer. What age you start in singing?
Ano po?
What age? What age? Anong age ka nag-start na magkumanta?
Around 11 ako. Around
11.
Ang aga, ha?
Do you remember the first song you memorized when you were in school?
That was probably, it was,
I can't remember. But did you undergo training, formal training?
Yes, for sa summer. Like every summer, kung walang klase, like I have a teacher, a family friend din naman. So, nag-voice lesson po ako.
Yes, how about competitions?
Competitions, I only joined once in Iligan.
Is this your first TV competition?
Yes, well.
Wow, eh, good luck.
So Ralph, I heard that you're a manager of your bake shop. So how do you manage your time between singing and also working for your parents as well?
Siguro, kung, di ba, basta sa school, mayroong by schedule naman. Hindi pareha sa high school na straight talaga. So sa college, like, every once in a while, umuwi ako.
Kung may free time ka, ganun. Ah, okay, galing.
At least he early is good age, in managing no? Marunong his na siyang, time.
Yes, at akalain mo marunong na siyang mag-manage ng sa ganyan. No?
Nasa dugo talaga
because
nila,
he's a manager.
Diba?
That's why he needs to manage his time.
How young are you na daw, sabi ni Jessica?
I just turned 19 last Sunday.
Oh, 19!
Entrepreneurship na siya, no?
19 years old, no? Samantalang ako 21 na, wala pa akong business.
Oh. Kaya tayo lahat mag-business na rin.
Oo, oh, yes. Thank you na encourage kami sa'yo sa story mo.
Pero influence yun siguro ng parents nyo sa'yo, no?
Yes,
what other influences na naipamana sa inyo ng parents mo?
Ang music din, kasi my mom dati was a hotel singer.
Oh, lounge singer.
Sa Iligan lang.
Sa Iligan lang din.
So, bakit di sila sumali?
Ewan ko.
Bakit di sumali?
No, they're wala lang. Like,
wala lang. Yeah. Okay lang.
How about your dad? Ano namang work niya? Or,
both of them manages the business po.
Pero kumakanta rin ba si daddy?
Oh yeah, he's a really good singer.
Nasa ano na pala, sa dugo na pala ito, mana-mana na, mayaman
sumali,
na.
Pwede mo silang pares bakit dito ha, mas marami kayong sumali.
Oo, para ano, tiba-tiba. The more the merrier, the many business will come.
Yes, the more chances of winning.
Gawin yung negosyo ang tawag ng tanghalan.
Kaya pala, super supportive yung magulang mo with your passion of singing also. Kasi your parents are singers
as well.
Yeah,
maybe that's why his parents told him na they are supporting him after graduation if he's gonna pursue singing then. I guess.
Yay, that's good.
You have very supportive parents.
Yay.
How about with other parents? Kung sila mag-school-school lang or, you know, when it comes to dancing or singing, your true passion, they really want nursing school, business school. Pero that's really good that your parents are really supportive.
Yeah. Yes.
How about your musical influences?
Michael Bublé, Frank Sinatra. Ooh.
Classic.
Tom Jones.
Crooners.
Tom Jones.
Classic.
So can we expect the same genre later?
Yes bro, yes bro.
Ooh.
Parang mga pang-hotel na kanta.
Naku.
19 years old to ha, pero kakanta siya ng mga medyo classic songs.
Kasi yung dad niya, your mom or your dad, hotel singer, di ba?
Both parents.
So siguro yun din doon niya natutunan yung mga ganong klaseng songs.
Influence, yes.
Yes, super.
You wanna say something?
Oh, no. I was just gonna...
Pero ito, aside from, kasi mukhang well-off naman sa buhay, di ba?
Yes.
Ano yung naging reason mo why you join tawag ng tanghalan?
It's really my passion since I started singing talaga. Mm-hmm. Like, every time I see my idols or someone perform on stage, parang na-excite ako at na-inspire. So, I really wanted to try it too. So, yeah, that's why I'm here.
Oh, translate, Jessica. Hindi, joke lang. Thank you so much.
Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.